Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss all the details regarding NEET 2019 key results and counseling and few more details about the best colleges regarding NEET. So let's begin our video. So coming to NEET results, many of the institutions has already released the NEET key, answer key, though it is not official, 99% of the results are correct from those institutes. So coming to NEET 2019 result, it is about to release in on next week, that is on June 1st week, that is June 5th, 2019. And coming to the details such as how to check the NEET results, there are few easy steps where you can follow and check your NEET results without any trouble. First is that you have to log in to the official website of the NEET, that is nta.ac.in. After logging into that official website, after visiting to that official website, there you can see NEET 2019 results. There will be a link which will be seen with the name NEET 2019 results. After clicking on that link, you'll be redirected to a new page where you have to fill all the details which they ask, that is roll number or registration number, hall ticket number, something like that. So after filling all the required details and the valid details, you'll be able to see your result. You can print it as well as download it for the NEET admission in colleges. So coming to the details which you can see on your scorecard, you can see all your name details, personal details regarding yours, and you can also see your date of birth, your parents' name, your score and your percentage in NEET, and it will also have the marks obtained by you, and now let's see like regarding 2019 rank and marks. We'll see for how many marks, how much rank you'll be getting. This is a complete analysis from with the basis of 2018 results. So now let's see for how much rank, how many marks you'll be getting, vice versa. So let's see if you get the marks in range of 681 to 690, the ranks will be range of 1 to 4. And if you get the marks within the range of 670 to 680, your rank will be in range of 5 to 6 or 5 to 8 depending upon your percentile. And if you get the marks in between 660 to 670, your marks, then your rank will be in between 8 to 14. If you get marks in between 600 to 610, then your rank will be in between 170 to 250. And the more marks increase, the less the rank will be. So for example, if you get the rank in between 320 to 330, it means you have crossed the... If you get the marks in between 320 to 330, you have crossed the rank of 82,000, and the last rank will be more than 5 lakhs. And if you get 120 to 130 marks, then your rank will be in between 4 lakhs to 4 lakhs 50,000. So now let's see what is the percentile you can get regarding your category. If you are unreserved category, the qualifying marks out of 720, you have to get at least 360. And coming to scheduled caste or scheduled tribes or another OBC categories, you have to get at least 286 marks as your qualifying marks for NEET. And coming to physical handicap, you should get at least 320 marks and 280 marks for UR and reserved category respectively. So now let's see how the NEET percentile will be calculated. NEET percentile will be calculated based upon a simple formula: 100 minus your rank into 100 divided by total number of candidates. I'm repeating, 100 minus your rank into 100 divided by total number of candidates appeared for exam. So now let's see few more details regarding the merit list of NEET 2019. So once the result is declared, then the merit list will be prepared based upon the marks scored and the percentile as well as the rank. So the merit list is prepared for seats under 15% of all India quota. Only 15% will be considered for merit list, and the results will be declared for NEET on next month, that is June 5th, 2019. So now let's see what will be the cutoff based upon the previous year. For general, 685 to 145 marks will be the cutoff. For OBC, 678 to 118 was the cutoff last year. And for SC, 595 to 118. For ST, 599 to 118 as well. For UR and PH, it is 474 to 131. And now let's see what are the topmost medical colleges which will accept admission with the help of NEET rank and marks. So the first most important college is which is the topmost college is Osmania University and Armed Force Medical College from Pune, and Grant Medical College from Mumbai, King George Medical University from Lucknow, Bangalore Medical College and Research Institute, and Institute of Medical Science, Benares Hindu University, which is the topmost university and the most popular university for medicine. It is located in Varanasi, and AIIMS, All India Institute of Medical Sciences, which is in New Delhi, and MS Ramaya Medical College, which is in Bangalore. So, and few more colleges are Stanley Medical College in Chennai, University of Medical Colleges in New Delhi. So these are the topmost colleges which will accept NEET toppers or rankers. So all the very best for your NEET results. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos and wonderful notifications as well. And like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching. All the very best for your results.